lost your mind?
Love your hood like you love your homies. It's always been that way, and ain't nothing ever gonna change. I done seen it all. What up, CJ?
What's up? Yeah, I'm glad to see things back the way they used to be.
Nah, it ain't like it was, but it's gonna be. We still gotta get everybody in the hood back together. I was just telling these cats what's important. We gotta let everybody know Grove is back on the map.
Hold up, don't you think we ought to take it easy?
What?
You know I got other things in mind, commitments I made.
Can y'all step outside for a minute? I need to talk to him. If you don't get this shit together, what you think this place gonna look like? You always did real good leaving jobs half finished.
That's cold, sweet.
Man, we can't take care of this from no bitch-ass rapper's mansion.
Look, the world's bigger than this hood.
This is where our lives begin and where it's probably gonna end. And don't forget where you came from, Mr. Uppity-ass nigga.
Now that ain't fair.
Oh. Somebody just crossed out all the writing on the wall, disrespected your hood, and you act like you don't give a fuck. That ain't fair.
Okay. Have it your way. Come on. So you got a plan?
Yeah, I got a plan. We gonna roll in the baller's hood and take it back for the Grove.
Okay, let's get those motherfuckers.
To put in some work, CJ.
I know you ain't got no dick, but maybe you got heart, homie.
Let's make it happen.
Yeah, they're my duckets now.
Ball is getting a takedown.
Come on, stay close. Give me them chips.
Oh, I need to come, y'all.
This
let me repeat myself.
You gotta love your hood.
So you got a plan?
Yeah, I got a plan. We gonna roll in the bar's hood and take it back for the grove.
Okay, let's get those motherfuckers.
CJ.
What was you saying?
This one's mine. Go! I'm ready when you are, pussy.
Attack! Hey, homie, over here! Hey, over here! Come on, keep up! Hey, homie, this way!
You pissing me the fuck off!
Hey, homie, get your ass over here! Hey, what you waiting around for? Hey, come on, man. I thought we was banged. Oh. Go black. Hey, pay a nigga.
I'll ignore that.
Come on, man, keep up! Dealt with. This it?
Y'all making a break for it!
Fools. Roll for LIFE, nigga. Let's go who ride on these ballers.
Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
Straight.
Hey, you need to... Huh? You better get...
Reports. Respond to a 1037 in North Idlewood. Suspect last seen.
Come on, man, keep up! Hey, homie, what you waiting for over here? You want tricks? Keep up!
Back to Grove Street.
This all you giving me? You've been slipping again.
You help Grove Street family handle those ballers.
Johnson boys rolled right over.
Okay, dog. I'm gonna get some sleep. I'm beat. Here, I took this from one of those baller fools. Probably drug money. Here's your half.
Wonderful drive. want to immigrate from here. Hey, be quiet, be quiet.
Come on, you bunch of wankers. This is unbearable.
Shut up.
Officers Eddie Pulaski and Frank Tenpenny, both hardworking members of a community policing unit, have been charged with racketeering, corruption, narcotics, and sexual assault.
They brought it on themselves.
That bastard cost me my farm. And he hogged the bond.
Fellow officer Ralph Pendleberry, who had threatened to turn state's evidence, and who was then found shot dead in a supposedly unrelated gang incident.
I say 20 years.
Try 5 years. Cops always get off easy.
Yeah, I heard that.
Lost evidence, retracted witness statements, and now the disappearance of fellow officer Jimmy Hernandez and Officer Pulaski himself, believed to be on the run. Oh, wait. They're exiting the courtroom now.
That bastard Pulaski will probably turn up dead just like the rest of them.
In light of the lack of evidence against my client, the district attorney's office has seen fit to drop all charges against this innocent man.
That's bullshit.
You see? You can't trust the system, man.
This surprise decision is wholly unprecedented.
Oh, man, ain't no justice. It's just us.
I know. I've been arrested numerous times for totally natural behavior.
Los Santos will burn tonight.
Ain't nobody gonna be riding in my hood.
I don't know about that, Holmes. Look, the whole city is going up. People are fucking pissed off about this.
People don't know what they want. We all being used.
You see, man, it's always the same, friend. Power systems corrupt everyone.
Look, I said we go secure the hood. We ain't getting shit together so some idiot can burn it down.
Shit's real fucked up, man.
Yeah, but we gonna handle this ourselves. There ain't no justice, man. How does scum like Tenpenny stay on the streets?
Man, I don't know. Just the way shit's stacked, I guess.
Man, this is fucked up. We should take that bastard down ourselves.
And we will, sweet.
So who's the weird Brit?
What? Oh, Macca. He got a little problem he can't control.
What kind of problem?
He can't stop, you know, giving himself a little bit.
What, you mean he likes to consult Professor Hans Jerkoff?
Yeah, reckon.
Spank the monkey?
Yeah.
Take Pomula out?
Quit it.
Burp the worm?
Enough, man. Even old ladies robbing shit.
I guess it's better than staying home and watching the shopping channel.
Yeah, go out there and get yourself a bargain. Shit, man. People real mad. Tenpenny responsible for all of this. As if the ghetto ain't wrecked enough. Come tomorrow, most of the Central's gonna have new TVs.
Look at them like angry kids or some shit. They just tearing up their own neighborhood. Nothing good is gonna come of this. I'm gonna gather up some homies and get the hood locked down.
You need anything, give me a call.
I'ma check out the city and see what I can see.
You be careful out there, CJ.
Grin, I can ball.
Yeah, so get the place locked down. No one's gonna ruin the hood. You hear me? No one! Alright, see
you. What up?
We almost got the hood under control, man. CJ, this is some serious shit, man.
Hey, man, I know, man. I went through a lot of shit for this family since you've been gone, so I know.
What? For yourself? Not for the family. Don't get shit confused, nigga.
Man, when you gonna give me a break?
When you stop acting like you the man. You keep yapping on what you done did, let me tell you what I done did. When Kendall needed shoes, I went out and got the money. When Mom's needed operation, I robbed people for the bread. While you off in Liberty City thinking about your own shit. For 5 years, come on, man. Now you do something you wanna fucking pray? Nigga, please.
That ain't fair, man.
Carl! Man, I need your help.
Man, I'm kinda busy right now, family shit.
I helped you guys, hombre. It's time you help me and my homies. My hood screwed up too. We got this shitty neighborhood on lockdown now.
All right, what you need?
It's time to get my old gang back together. Push out those yay-slanging punks, eh?
I know, but I got a lot going on right here in my own hood, man. And I made my brother a promise.
All your brother wants you to do is pay back your debt, CJ.
All right, I hear you. I got your back. Come on, let's roll.
Orale, the barrio's coming back.
Okay, so what's the plan?
We're gonna meet three of my veteranos over at Unity Station.
Three? Is that all? All right, I'm gonna get a couple of family boys to come through, too. No ball or no buster, homie.
We off on the hoorah. It's me and you now, boy.
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
We don't wanna get caught up in violent trip while this shit's going down.
Man, Tinrion brought the central to his knees.
Hey, while we're here, I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man. We brothers, you and me. You can ask me anything.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall the question.
What's the problem? Call her, dude.
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, shit, you mean pop the question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit, but...
Nah, I know you're cool, Holmes. But it's sweet, man. He's the problem. Can you talk to him?
Sure thing, Caesar. I'll talk to him.
Thanks, CJ. That means a lot to me, Holmes.
Those vagos, man, I'm gonna cut those cacos.
Raspalo hasta el hueso.
Hey, carnales, what's cracking, Holmes?
Cesar, and you must be CJ. Cesar says you cool, so we cool, Holmes.
Okay, check it out. We're gonna have to work our way through this neighborhood to get to my house. If we stick together, those vagos pendejos won't stand a chance. Watch each other's backs, amigos. Hasta la muerte!
Hasta la muerte!
Bitch!
What's up, CJ?
Yo.
Dude, what's your deal?
I ain't in the walk, man.
North
Get your fat ass up!
no fool.
Get your fat ass up, stay close.
Stay close.
Come on, stay close.
That's the last of them. Let's move out.
Get your fat ass up. Stay close. What you dudes waiting for?
That was the easy bit, eh? Now we're going to the Viper's Nest. This is where it gets tough. Luckily, we have a little surprise up our sleeves. Eh, Sonny?
That's a rocket launcher, man. We'll bring the National Guard down on us.
Look around you, CJ. The whole city is a war zone. Come on, I want to take my house. Watch out there, more vagos! They're coming over the walls!
Oh, yeah.
What's up, home?
Hey, I'll have that now.
Hey, don't make me brag.
Let's fucking finish this!
I'm with you, man. Let's take these punks.
Find a new home, assholes! Vagos on this hood! Torch those Aztecas!
That's the last of
them. How's Hazer?
We need to get him to a hospital.
Hey, I'll take him.
CJ, you done more than enough, Holmes. You should get back to the Grove.
All right, S.A. I'll see you after all this is settled down.
Thanks, CJ. Good luck, my friend.
CJ, I've been thinking. The city's big, but it ain't that big. Some fools know where smoke's hiding. But as long as the Grove Street Fountains don't rule the streets, his money's gonna mean more than our rep.
What you got in mind?
We gotta hit those bombs and vagos with everything. Hit every neighborhood they got.
If that's the only way, I'm down for that.
I'ma see what I can find out in the streets. Big love, bro.
Much love, bruh.
Hey, sweet!
What's up?
It's time for smoke.
All right, let's roll.
The Johnson brothers finna take that fat fool down. Sure, he in East Los Santos.
Yeah, right on the edge of Los Forest. Some old apartments and a warehouse.
He as good as dead. I can't believe you bought that same bucket ass car, man.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So this is it, huh? Johnson boy sorting shit out.
Man, what is your problem?
Nervous?
Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
Look, I know you down for this, but I gotta go in there alone.
What?
Smoke played me. Tenpenny played me.
They played us all.
Yeah, but you're right. I was a buster when my family needed me the most. Hey, I let Brian die, man. This one for him. For moms. And for you, bro.
For Grove Street, baby.
Yeah, for the Grove, baby.
Hey. If you need me, you know I'll be.
For sure. You always been there for me, man.
It's my paper now! So now!
your wit. Thanks, bitch. You want me to- Now, fool! You thanks! Talk with a gun, fool! Give me them duckies!
I'm a motherfucking baller OG!
Fool, huh? Should've stayed at home! Dumped on, huh? That's all you got, cheap fool! That's why I left this place. Next time... Daddy wanted this, huh? Now don't move! Fool! You've been robbed, fool! Hey, Smoke!
Hey, CJ, I was wondering when you would show up.
How'd you know it was me?
Knew it was my old dog, CJ. Knew you was coming and I don't give a shit.
I'm here to take care of your fat ass. Then I'ma take care of your friends in the police department. Where they at?
Man, fuck this shit. Man, that's some good shit.
Man, you and Tinpenny.
Man, fuck Tinpenny and fuck his Polish lapdog and fuck the police, man. Oh, that's old shit. Look at you, you got the whole world. I ain't got no regrets, man.
Smoke, you have.
I made it, CJ. I'm a success. I can't be touched. I don't give a fuck. Fuck the whole world.
What happened to you, man?
Man, what the fuck do you care? I guess we better do this shit then.
You wearing body?
Hey, I'm a motherfucking celebrity. Save the crowd. Save the smoke. Help me.
Hey, Smoke, what made you flip out like that, man? Was it the drugs or what?
I got caught up in the money, the power. I don't give a shit. Oh, fuck, man.
Why you just didn't quit, man? We was like family, homie.
I had no choice. I had to do it. I just see the opportunity. Oh, when I'm gone, everyone gonna remember my name. Big Smoke. Oh.
Ah, oh, damn, man. What a waste.
Carl Johnson, my man. I need you to do me another favor. You kill Pulaski, now this fat fuck? There's no stopping you. Drop the gun.
You ain't leaving here alive, man.
Where's your brother at, huh?
Why you just didn't shoot me in the back? Feeling exposed, huh?
Shut your dumb ass up and load the bag. Come on, let's go. I ain't got time to fuck with you.
So what it's like, Tenpenny, huh? All alone? Nobody got your back? Suck, huh?
Why you think I'm alone? I got a couple of rookies outside. But I gotta open their eyes slowly, you know. Little truth here, little truth there. All right, fuck it, that's enough. Chuck it over. I got a fire truck to catch.
You crazy, man. Lost. You gone.
Half the city's looking for cops to kill, Carl. And I ain't about to get dragged out of a patrol car and get beat to death by some angry mob. No, no, not tonight.
What you catching? A plane?
Ding, 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 ding! Good answer, Carl! You know, you're gonna thank me one day for opening your fucking eyes. Oh, I almost forgot, Carl. Time to die.
Sweet!
What? Mother! It ain't over, Carl! It ain't over!
Carl, motherfucking piece of shit, gang-banging cocksucker! Give a fuck. Huh?
Thanks, bitch!
Not everybody having a good time, huh?
Motherfucking piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you done.
Sweet, no! Hang on, Sweet!
I'ma piss on your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh, shit! Call. I ain't letting this bastard go.
know, you dumb bastard!
Fuck you, pig!
Ah, gotcha!
Take the wheel. It's payback time.
Motherfucker! Take that! Those riders coming up. This shit is cool. Riders on the bridge up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. The riders out of the bridge. Look out, CJ! He's losing control!
We got the motherfucker!
And I do it all again.
Don't. Don't do it, man. He's gone.
I just want to be sure it's over, man. That's all.
It's cool. Don't need to put a bullet in him. He killed himself in a traffic accident. No one to blame. Let's roll.
Hey, far out, man. You know, I mean, you beat the system. I tried for 30 years to cross over, but you managed it, man. I mean, man, you're an icon, man.
Thanks, man.
I'm just glad it's finally over.
What's up with Smoke?
You know what's up with Smoke. He always saw things a little different than us.
Smoke? Smoke was always on his own, always out for self.
That is the surest path to hell, man. Well, that are 15 microdots and an ounce of mescaline.
Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good to me.
See you around, officer. Hey, now that everything is cool, we gotta stay on top of our game. Keep everything in check, but subtle.
We got problems in Venturas, problems in San Fierro. Shit's never ending.
For sure. I mean, the family's back on their feet, but we gotta keep shit tight. Because a lot of people has got their eyes on us.
Whoa. I come in peace with Mr. Dog here, who has an announcement.
Our first gold record! I'm talking about. Yeah, they heard about
it. I decided to get breast implants.
Shut up, you fucking loco, isn't it?
Joke on. Anyway, what's next?
We should hit the casino.